Hello, my demon army. Today I'm doing a video by myself, and then we're gonna do another video with just your leader, Sylvia. So please, enjoy this video and please subscribe and comment down below.
15 minutes long. It has to be.
I honestly am gonna start a video. It's fun, it's gonna be really fun. Wait until it gets started. I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm gonna talk today about how I met Sylvia Rose, your demon army leader. So let's get started. I met Sylvia by just playing in a pool during swimming lessons, level one. We did a video like this, but it was a mess up video. Mm-hmm. So today, I'm going to be telling you about how I met Sylvia Rose. Enjoy! Alright, so let's get started. I met Sylvia by just playing in a pool, like I said, during swimming lessons, like I said, level one. But there's some things you don't know. I was playing with Sylvia in the pool during my teacher's conversation with us. I was just playing underwater because I didn't really like listening because I was in, like, kindergarten. So, honestly, I was really bored. But then I figured out that I made a new friend. And we sort of, like, played and, like, had a lot of fun. So, we just played and played and played and had fun. We met and then we asked if we could have a play date. From one of those play dates, it ended up going until fourth grade. We still have play dates. In fact, this is one of them. So please, 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 if you have like any friends, please show this to them. If they like how you met like someone like that. And like I said, please comment down below or subscribe. Please, please, please. Thank you. Thanks.